Checking back in with Ruben this morning.
Mark and Heather, don't you just love snooping around people's houses?
Yes!
Are you a medicine cabinet creeper?
I mean, I love it! And that's exactly what I'm doing. Okay, so look, this is the deal. We're here live in South Park, and we're catching up with one of the featured artists at this year's San Diego Art Walk on the Bay, right? Taking place this weekend right behind the convention center on Saturday and Sunday. And she has her art studio in her own backyard. And I love this because I am so nosy, and that's the reason why I'm a feature reporter. And so here she is, Stephanie Claire. It's so good to see you.
Ruben, good to see you too.
Look at this. It is so bright. It is so colorful. And I understand that you've been an artist since you were like this high. Is that right?
This high.
Okay,
yeah,
this
high. Well, yeah, since I could hold a paintbrush. Yeah.
Now, so what kind of painter are you?
I guess people call me a hopeless romantic because I try to paint stories that imitate people's lives, which everybody loves romance, everybody loves love, everybody loves wine and travel. And so, I guess, romantic.
Show us around. So what do you have here?
Okay, so this painting is a pretty new piece called Something Beckons Me. And this is basically just, inspired when I went to Hawaii, and it has the sea, it has this couple sitting there looking at the sunset.
Wow, so relaxing. I love that. And now this couple, who is this? Is this you and your husband?
Ruben, that's you. No, I'm just kidding.
I know you're kidding.
It can be anybody. That's the great thing about my paintings, is I try to put people in my paintings that everybody can relate to, because everybody, we're all the same, We all wake up in the morning, we all fall in love, we all go through these same experiences in life, and so it can be anybody.
Well, stand right here, stand right there, and this is pretty extravagant. Now, how do you begin? Talk about the process.
How much time you got? I start with a sketch of a piece, and this painting actually is a commission piece that I did, that I've been doing for a couple for over like 5 months now. So they might be seeing it live for the very first time. Sorry, guys.
All right, right here, live on television. All right, so let's get right to work. So where's my apron? I need an apron real quick.
Okay.
All right, so go ahead and put this on. You got to tie it in the back. All right, I've been working out, so kind of.
Whoa, you haven't worked out. Look at those guns. Two tickets to the gun show.
All right, there we go. There we go, San Diego.
Okay.
So now we have it, and I want to learn how to do this.
All right, so
I need a canvas. Okay, I'm going to bring the canvas over here. And where's your husband, by the way? I saw your daughter earlier. She is so cute.
He's at work. He's making a big bucks.
Now, is he also an artist?
No, he's an engineer.
He's an engineer.
We have like the balance thing going.
Okay. Why does that always happen, do you think? Why do artists always end up with...
artists would drive each other crazy.
That's what I say.
Competing for...
If I dated someone like me, guess what?
You'd go crazy. They'd be stealing the mic.
They would probably not be here, okay? Yeah. All right. So help me out here. Give me some good tips.
You need to add some blue. I mean, there you go.
Just like that. Go ahead and do your thing. Continue helping me out because we want to see you in action. And as you continue doing your thing, let me give you some nuts and bolts about this weekend's big event. As I mentioned, San Diego Art Walk on the Bay taking place this Saturday and Sunday with more than 150 artists on hand. I didn't say to stop now.
Sorry. All right. Okay. Well,
if you want more information, just go to sandiego6.com. We're going to be catching up with Stephanie Claire a little bit later on San Diego Living. Thank you so much. And do you want to say hi to your daughter and your husband?
Hi, guys. Everybody come see me at Art Walk Booth 101. I hope to see you there.
Perfect. All right. Back to you in the station. This is so much fun. Where's my coffee?
You going to sign that and auction it off there, Ruben?
What? This apron?
No, the painting.
Oh, the painting. Look at that. I love it. Oh, look, this
Ruben just turned around and said, did I?
Actually, you know what? Did you hear what she just said? Oh, you can take that home with you. Basically, get that junk out of my house.